Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed to the Imperial Palace to get rid of Jagar Tharn once and for all. We're coming for you. I don't think there's anything else I have to do. The only thing I did is sold all my excess stuff. I didn't even bother haggling because we're not going to need this money for anything. I did buy 30 potions of restore power versus the 20 I usually try to keep on hand. If there's any treasure, I don't know if it's even worth it to pick it up, to tell you the truth. And this stuff is just stuff I found and held on to. I could use the Ring of Finaster, I guess. Maybe at the very end if there were spells at me. Otherwise, that's it. Imperial Province. Imperial City. Here we go. You have arrived in the Imperial City. You enter the Imperial City, the heart of Tamriel, and the seat of power for His Majesty, the Emperor Uriel Septim the Seventh. And of course it's nighttime out. So of course I'm going Phantom Form. I'm invisible, I have my shield. Let's get the light working. Is this an actual town? Can we, like, rest here and stuff? I mean, you'd think we could. That's odd. The water? Okay. I guess we're going there is the palace. You know, I am wondering though, if I find a place to rest here, maybe then we'll get our dream from Ria Silmane, because she has not contacted us. Could be Jagar Tharn's gotten rid of her. So he hasn't boasted about that either. I am invisible, so I'm relatively safe. Just gonna walk around and see if I can find an inn. Well, there's a... Oh, there's a Medusa right here. It still makes bone noises for some reason. So there's weapon shops. What is this? Oh, it's an ice golem. It looks different out here. Alright. You don't need to be messing around with an ice golem. They're not that impressive. Just haven't seen them since Skyrim, I think. There's a lot of enemies just spawning here. However, none of them have the ability to see invisible creatures. Of course, the knight is young. Another weapon shop. This is a temple of some kind. Maybe we can ask the guy in the temple where the inn would be. Could you imagine living here in the Imperial City? Full of Medusas and ice golems and stuff? How do I get in here? It's either another Medusa or a skeleton. I don't know how I get in there. Okay, I give up. It was really unsettling just seeing them hanging out in town like that. Didn't expect to see it. So looking for an inn. Still invisible, of course. It's like some other kind of temple. Wait, here we go. The Lucky Dungeon. The heat and humidity of the day have disappeared, and it has turned out to be a pleasantly cool night. The torches on the walls of the Lucky Dungeon light up many a sunburned face. Well, How do you people deal with Medusas outside? By the wood of Elborn, go away. I just like some peace and quiet. If you want to hear gossip, go talk to the bartender. Sorry. I don't think I know you, nor do I wish to. I don't know you, and I don't care to know you. Get out of my way before I have slapped in irons. I'm trying to have a life. Go away. And failing. Trying and failing. Leave me alone. So hospitable here. Did I talk to you yet? Don't get too many strangers in the Lucky Dungeon. Not exactly a tourist spot. By the frozen wastes. No offense, Britain, but would you mind stepping a little upwind of me? Gotta love these people. Talk to Storm here. Take my advice, Britain. Get a double room. The single here is lice infested. What time is it, anyway? 5:05. I just need to sleep like a few hours. I don't think there's gonna be lice. Except. Okay. So it's pretty much the same. There's a town the same as any other. Until you get to the palace, which turns out to be a dungeon of some kind. Alright, Ria Silmane, speak to me. I'm gonna sleep for 3 hours. Nothing. She does not speak. Alright. To the west is a door. Okay, this door, I guess, I mean. How do I get out of here? Guessing the monsters are gone. Continue south. Oh! That's just a huge pool. Alright. Alright, we're at this pool, so we're heading southeast from here. The only thing is, even in Daggerfall, you cannot play as an Imperial. I think that started in Morrowind. Let's see if we can talk to anybody here before we embark upon our final quest. Who are you? They call me Morok the Squire. I carry my master's armor and weapons when he's not using them. Alright, he marked it on my map. I know where it is, though. I guess you could shop for supplies if you needed to at this point. I already did so back in Ebonheart Morrowind. You can call me Griplothrak. I am a weaver. I make tapestries for temples and palaces. Griplothrak. Hi. You can call me Scootrag. Scootrog. I am a hunter. I just killed a 10-point buck. You bet. Alright. There it is, the Imperial Palace. Very exciting. Oh. What? It's just a picture of the Imperial Palace. Okay.
I have watched as you blundered your way to this place. At one time, I even considered approaching you with an offer to lead my Imperial Guards. But it is plain that you are not worthy of such a position.
Not interested.
Be not fooled by what you would call success in your journey across the Empire, for you have never faced a being as powerful as I. Your death shall be Slow
and torturous.
A suffering that shall span the millennium. Come, I await you in the dungeons below.
Such bravado. Such arrogance. Well, let's get our invisibility going. And our light, which with which to see. Well. Jagar Tharn bids thee welcome, foolish child. That was a bunch. Yet there's places to rest. That's very foolish of you. The main hall. He killed himself. What do I see? A knight. I see a knight. Is that a door? It is. I seem to be standing very small. Look! The coffers lay open to me. Oh my. I was curious what there might be. $23 gold. I'm not gonna use this. But. You guys might be curious as to what's in these coffers. Oh, it's all lit. Oh. It's all laid out for me. Well, there's three entrances. Three ways down? Is it even worth it to explore at this point? Well, we've got this stuff in here. I guess I'll explore. I wonder if all the floors are going to be open like that. I hear you. More knights. Place to $2 gold, a flail, and a longsword, really. That's the other door. These knights would certainly pose a challenge if they could see me. This place is just big. It's just, I feel like I'm smaller. Where am I now? It's one of the entrances there. Obviously, I don't know which one. I'm not following a walkthrough, so I don't know which one is the best entrance to go down. I mean, I'll look around a little bit, but I'm not sure. Whoops. Look at that. A lot of wraiths and knights. Huh. Who opened that? And where? That's a secret door opening. Hmm. Oh, I got fire demon. V. I was gonna hit shift V there. Oh! What happened to my... What? I am no longer shielded. These wraiths must be stronger. It's kind of crazy. Okay. Crystal of healing, mark of healing. That has 6 charges. That is 16. Let's use the mark. And I need to get this going here. The shield back. Got no mana. Hmm. But there are some places to rest. Like here. Oh, brother. Oh, of course. Ow. One more. Oh, he's hitting me. They seem to be reacting, like hitting me faster now. Pop up, see that? Hmm. Otherwise, I would rest there, but they're immediately replaced by someone else. Let me go check out this over here. See what that is. These might be cells. This could be interesting. I'm shielded and invisible. Oh, you know what? Here, wait. Oh, I killed it. It's gone. Here, I can get my mana back this way. Hitting me. I'm absorbing spells. Slowly, it seems. Come on. Oh, he took himself out. That didn't give me much back. Replenish me. They don't seem to replenish me as fast. Nope, I'm invisible, sorry. They saw me fighting and I was visible for that amount of time. Let's see... in here. The conference hall. Alright, makes sense. Big conference table. And are these the cells? Leads to it. I'll take that way down. The Imperial Guard sleeping quarters. Okay, you are not a member who would be sleeping here. Replenishing me, thank you. Oh, brother, I can't get past you. Alright. I can't hit him, so... Three hits. Wow. So these are not prison cells. Oh, failure, huh? These are sleeping quarters. I don't see a need to go in each and every one. Let me try... It took three mystic blasts to take that guy down. Let's try a pyrokinetic blast. Boil him in his armor. One hit, better. Maybe that's how it does work. Three gold. Hey, don't break the bank, will ya? Alright, so we're ready about to go down to the second level. Vampire is regenerating. Ugh. Look at that. Rawr. I'm diseased. Now replenish my mana, thank you. I think I am still. I have wound rot. And he killed himself. Cure disease. And I'm fine. Okay, this is not mapped out. Alright. So this we must explore. Shielded, healthy. Who? Who opened that? What door opened? See anything. I'm back to mapping out stuff then. Whoops. Look, there's little pillows too. Isn't that adorable? Oh! Did I turn visible? Oh, I did! Look at that. I'll fix that. I don't want to bother you with my presence. The other beds we saw in the other dungeons didn't have little pillows like that. That's awesome. Alright. Well, we're along the west wall, we can see. Oh god. Isn't it the west wall? It can't be that big. Alright, let's... We'll go there. Alright, wait. Yes! More! A little bit more. Thank you. Let's go, yeah, west and then north. Is there a north? Wait, there's a door there. That's a secret door. Who would have thought they would put a secret door there with this guy in the way? Oh, did that kill him? No. Oh, leads to another bedroom. What's this? Nothing? Oh. Oh, jeez. It sure looks like the outside wall here. But the map scrolls further down. Further away. Nothing? Oh, hey. A crystal. We're never gonna identify that. Oh god, I'm inside the... Oh. Wait, I gotta get out of this... place. Kill me while I'm stuck in the wardrobe. I gotta stop doing that. That goes up. Alright, that's one of the other entrances up. Alright. Stop that! Was that you screaming like that? I know, it was just an environmental thing. So this is just like they dropped their clothes there, kind of thing. This is not where I just was. It just looks just like it. So even though you can rest on these places, it's very hard because the enemies just keep continuously spawning. Very often, as soon as you kill one, see that? He spawned right away. Now I can't get past him. A mark, which will never be identified. Whoa! I don't know why they give you these things, because I think you can't leave this place once you get in. Interesting to see. Oculus. The larder. I keep hearing doors opening as if something's coming after me. They're doing that just to freak you out, aren't they? Let's just put in random door opening sounds. Okay, this looks like it could be bigger than the first level. Really full of enemies. Another conference or the dining hall. Vampire. I'm gonna hit him with a few mystic blasts and I'm gonna let him replenish my mana. Oh, I played with him a little too hard, I guess. It's like, yeah, just get this on. There's plenty of... Oh, phantom form! Ugh, that's not what I meant to do. There's plenty of wraiths around, so I would assume... one of them would charge me up. Relatively soon. There's another vampire here. Hit me, hit me. Throw a spell. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Throw spells at me. Yay! I need more. I'm only halfway there. Give me more. I'm so hungry for mana. Hungry for your flesh. Oh, that's right. I can't hit him. Another one. Look at that. Will they carry his broadswords, these guys? I'm waiting for my shield to run out. Probably gonna be soon. Where am I? I'm in the middle of all this crap. Let's double back, go west. I didn't think I could get that, but still. Look at that, little letters and stuff. Three of these Medusas? Must be fun to fight them all. I, however, am not willing to experience it. Oh, south from here. My light ran out. There's these guys. There's some treasure here. A ring! The only way you'd know what these things would do is to, like, use them and try to figure out what happened. Because you can only you can't identify them yourself. Of course. I'm still picking it all up. Because that's what we do around here. There's three of them. I can only imagine just hacking and slashing my way through all this stuff. So there's a way up. So there's... Wait. Is this where I came from? Or did I come from... this one? I want to see if we can even leave, to tell you the truth. But that's kind of a pain, isn't it? There's another one. Okay. So we are here. Because I really think once you get... It is a pain to go around, but just see. I think once you get in here, you can't leave. Oh, brother. I think pyrokinetic worked better. Who goes there? I need to get my way through him. I think you can't leave once you get in, I just want to say that. And then I'll pick a different way going down so I can... There's a tail in the way. North, that's not the way we want to go. We want to go east. And then south through that huge hall. I mean, who would need that much space? Oh, hi. Replenish here. Come on. Yay. I'm gonna replenish my shield while I'm at it. Protection. And I'll reset my phantom form. He's providing me with all this. One more. Oh, he took himself out with the last one. Look at that. Alright, so then... this is... you're gone? Okay. If we try to leave... we can't. It's not opening. It's not even... it doesn't even exist as something you can unlock or open. Ugh. Getting up and close and personal here. Alright. We'll go in this way. No, you can't see me. Sorry. they're doing that on purpose. I can't... things open and I can't see who's coming. And they never do come. Oh. Of course I reset the level once I went down and came back up. I'm sure the stuff just continuously respawns anyway. No, you can't see me anymore. It's stuck on you. Where's the... wait, that's a secret door then. Ah, secret way down. Alright. That sounded spooky coming in. So now we can map out this area. We need to find another way down. What? Come back! What? Reset me, please. Okay, thank you. It makes you think it's huge, right? Because you can zoom all the way off, but no. Did they do that on purpose like that? So this is a secret way down. Oh, hello, ghosties. Vampire? Where's the vampire? In here? The Tome of Ages. Creepy feeling walking around in here, that's for sure. So many enemies. The wardrobes are the worst, they'll just suck you in. Look, it's the Elder Scroll itself. My god. Invisible, shielded, but not absorbing spells. Vampire. Oh, let's change that. Although I'm full. I really hurt that. I mean, help that much. Thief. I'm gonna do this again. This is a good trick. Protection. Get the phantom form back. Up here. He gets me to full. That's... is he missing me? I tire of this game. Come on, throw some more spells at me. You can top me off. There's no law saying you can't do that. Thank you. One more. Oh, he killed himself with his own spell.